Now we will start with the hard word. Feeling. Mountains, North Pole, scalding. Noticed. Forests, igloo, crawl. Interested. Desert, polar bear, guess. Hermit, tent, bump, really. Now we will move to the words meaning. These are the words meaning. Hermit, a person who lives alone. Generally, religious reason. Wander, walk and aimlessly. Igloo, a small round house made up of ice. Crawl, go slow. These are the question answer. The first one, why is the girl sad? Answer, because she thinks that nobody loves her. Number two, where does the girl plan to go? Answer, some mountains and forest, or live in desert or at the North Pole. Question number three, can a little girl go to such far away places on her own? Answer, no, she cannot. Question number four, is the girl still sad at the end? Answer, no, she is not. Question number five, does the girl love her little sister? Answer, yes, she does. Now, write question number two, write the plural forms of number one, wish, wishes. Number two, child, children. Number three, granny, grannies. Number four, igloo, igloos. Number five, camel, camels. Now, question number three, true or false? The girl was sitting behind the sofa for 8 hours. False. Number two, the girl had an older sister. False. Because she is having a younger sister. Number three, the girl thought she would become a hermit. True. Number four, the girl felt that nobody loved her. True. Dear student, read the hard words, meaning and question answer carefully and write it down in your notebook. Have a nice day.